Hey, what's a good word, Doc?
I'm teaching Debbie's class today.
Teaching? The perpetual end and office of all things. Yeah, count me in.
Excuse me?
Dream of mine, ever since Dead Poets. Carpe diem. Carpe diem.
If I say no, carpe, are you going to stand out here diem and do that all day?
Ain't got nothing else to do. Oh, well, actually... No, I got nothing else to do.
Good morning, class. Students, class, children,
shut your f***ing suckers, you little snot-nosed f***s. Doctor?
Thank you. Now, who can tell me what a PH... Who did that? What are you doing in here?
Getting my GED, my man.
Admirable endeavor, son.
Stormy, this is fourth grade.
Fourth and fifth mixed.
How did you never graduate high school?
Well, you know how standardized testing is, like, racially biased?
Yeah? You know how you're white?
That doesn't mean I don't deserve a freaking education, okay? Ever heard of Brown versus Board of Education?
Yes, I've
Plessy
heard.
Plessy versus Ferguson?
Yes.
Marbury versus Madison?
Yes, shut up! What are you having trouble with?
That stupid alphabet.
Stupid!
Oh, they got a cereal for that. You can practice right in the bowl.
Today, we're going to continue with Ms. Love's lesson plan. Is that the lesson plan?
Well, it was. Nope, it's ammo.
Bring it on, old man.
Hush! Now, I know Ms. Love doesn't put up with this nonsense, does she?
Answer the man, fat ass.
Captain Shanks.
No, sir.
That's right, fat ass. And clean the ham out of your ears next time.
Oh, it's true. I do have ham in my ears.
Captain, that is not how we talk to...
I'm out of here. I'm going to go eat my ear ham. I'll see you guys later.
Now look what you did.
What? Probably the first exercise he's had since the cakewalk. Right? Who's with me here? Like a ham running away from Christmas.
Fat ass.
That's inexcusable. I'm going to go find... what's the boy's name?
We just call him Fatty. Or Blobbo.
What's his real name? Yes, you.
Fat ass McBlobicus.
That's detention for you, young lady.
Doc?
What? I'm going to go find Mr. McBlobicus. In the meantime, pick up from yesterday's lesson.
Oh, let me be in charge.
Right in your ABC hole.
Pick up from yesterday's lesson.